Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This video is about the provisional degree certificate and extract of marks card issue for the students who have completed their degree during August-September 2020 examinations. So let's get into the video. So the prerequisites are the students who are applying for provisional degree certificate and extract of marks card, they must have a CGPA of 5.0 or above. As per VTO regulations, they must have successfully completed all the subjects required for the award of degree. They must have successfully completed all the mandatory credit and non-credit courses. And if you are admitted under lateral entry, you should have successfully completed Advanced Mathematics 1 and Advanced Mathematics 2 subjects. And to apply, the students who are applying for provisional degree certificate and extract of marks card, they will not be permitted to apply for revaluation or improvement of performance. So you have to remember this condition when you are applying. And the procedure is you have to apply through the PR exam VTO login. You have to log in with your credentials where your USN is your ID. And if you don't remember your password, you can use the option of forgot password. And you'll be able to reset your password through the forgot password. And in case if you're not able to do it, you can contact your college to reset the password. And you have to apply through your own login for the provisional degree certificate and the extract of marks card. So you can apply for both provisional degree certificate and extract of marks card, or you can apply for only provisional degree certificate. If you apply for only provisional degree certificate, you will not be able to apply for extract once the application is frozen. Okay. On submission of application, you have to make payment through the online payment option available. That is, you have a button called as make payment button. You have to use that button and make your online payment. So after your payment of fees is successfully completed, take a printout of your application for your own reference and for your future use. There is no need to submit the hard copy of your application. Okay, the applied documents, that is whether it is provisional degree certificate or extract, it will be uploaded on the student login, and students can download their document within 7 days. And the hard copy will be posted to the whatever address you have mentioned in your application. To that address, the hard copy of the applied documents will be posted to the student address. So that is all about the information for VTU students about how to get the provisional degree certificate and the marks card for the students who have completed their examinations and for the students who have written their final year exams and completed their examinations. So that's all about the VTU update for today. For more such updates, stay connected and do subscribe to the channel. See you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.